Here's a way that you can power your RV off-grid. Anker's 767 powerhouse has a 30-amp plug that allows you to plug and power your rig. This thing can handle a constant 2400 watts, which means it can handle anything in your RV. With solar panels plugged in, you could even run your AC for a couple hours. Speaking of solar panels, you can plug in 1,000 watts of solar. That's enough to sustain your RV at an off-grid spot as long as you don't need AC.